Welcome back. Today is the day that I make the first test run on my home-built hydraulic brake dyno. This will be an exciting day. How will the first run go? I hope I have not made calculation or construction mistakes and the test bench or the engine do not explode. On the picture you can see what can happen with a racing engine. This happened to us on a race somewhere in Germany last year. The engine has exploded and has completely destroyed the engine plates.